Wow, that's amazing, Donna.
These days, Donna Fox is a CrossFit regular, but her workout didn't always involve heavy weights and squats.
After I had kids, I realized I didn't like the way my body was. I was frustrated with myself, and I started to work out.
Just do a couple bad ones.
And you can take that first step anywhere.
We all are busy. I get that, right? And it is tough to get to the gym and carve out that extra time to do it. But can you take the stairs a little more? Can you park a little further away? Should feel it like right here.
Steve Ball is a professor in the Department of Nutrition and Exercise Physiology in the MU School of Medicine. He says while squats are great, you don't have to start there.
Going for a walk, walking the dog, doing your own household chores, raking the leaves is a great exercise.
The new federal government guidelines for exercise and physical activity say adults should still aim for at least 150 minutes or 2.5 hours of moderate intensity activity each week. But now there's a change. All activity now counts toward these goals, not just 10-minute bouts of intentional exercise.
The new guidelines are clear that anything counts, anytime, anywhere, by any means.
Ball recommends working with a professional to set realistic fitness goals and working out with a partner or a group. It's something Donna knows the benefit of firsthand.
I've met a lot of people, nice people, encouraging people, so that makes it even extra special.
And it's making her stronger, mentally and physically. From the University of Missouri, I'm Teresa Snow.